So probably some money got taken off YouTube the other day, I'd say, for this. Now let's analyze the song. Yeah, Poppy, that's how I'd feel too if my video got taken down for copyright infringement. You may want diamonds and pearls, but the person who did the design just wanted A, to be consulted, and B, to be given credit. If everything includes getting that design and putting it in a video and not giving credit, then you got everything.
Money can't buy happiness, then why is it so fabulous?
Oh, so that's how it feels to steal someone's content and not give them credit. Okay, Poppy.
Money doesn't grow on trees, you can't just plant a seed, you gotta work it out.
How about you take your own advice and work it out with the person whose design you stole from DeviantArt. Oh, and here is a very short clip of Poppy.